Hi, I'm Andrew Zahn. I'm the food service manager here at Camp Timberlee. I've been here for over the course of about 8 years. I've been asked to show you guys just a couple of key pieces in the kitchen that help us serve the guests. So if you guys want to follow me, we'll go right to it. So one of the key components here in the kitchen is obviously washing our dishes. We serve well over 100,000 meals a year here. So, you know, dishwashing helps obviously keep the dishes for our guests, keeps everything sanitary and safe. So washing our trays is definitely one of the biggest parts of food washing here at camp. And another key element to the kitchen is definitely our walk-in coolers. So when we prep the food for all the guests and stuff, we have a huge walk-in cooler that we actually store everything once it's ready to be cooked. So I'll show you guys that. So pretty spacious, and once you get food in the summertime and the wintertime, this cooler can be filled to the brim just with different carts and racks of meats and sausage patties, bacon, everybody's favorite caramel apple cookies. So another key component to the kitchen is our dry storage room. So this has all of our dry storage ingredients in the summer and the winter months as well. This just gets stacked with all things dry goods. We have trucks that come in Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays to do our weekly shipments. And yeah, so this just helps us keep stock for our guests. Another key component to the kitchen is our bakery. So in our bakery, we have our four double stack ovens. We can cook anywhere from 200 to like 600 cookies in these. And we can cook numerous cakes, brownies, and all of that. We have our two mixers over here. We also have a biscuit maker, or roll maker. We have our bakery sink and our ice machine, and Kyle, one of our cooks, he's awesome. And then we also have our leftover fridge. Another key component to the kitchen is how we prep our food. All of our cold line is fresh produce that we bring in, and we have wide over here, putting it all away, getting it ready for our next meal. So how we wrap and prepare it is a huge deal to our guests. We have to make sure that obviously, it's up to code, it's sanitary, it's safe for everybody to eat. So, food preparation is one of the key components. So, those are just a few of the components here in the kitchen that help us serve our guests. We look forward to serving you here.